Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the flame rollout switch in a gas furnace. If the flames roll out the front of the burner, the flame rollout switch will trip and will shut the burners off. These switches usually have a reset button. If you reset the switch and the switch keeps tripping, then shut your furnace off and call a professional. The heat exchanger could be cracked and could be releasing carbon monoxide into your home. To begin, you'll need a flame rollout switch, a screwdriver or nut driver, and a multimeter. Be aware that there are no returns or refunds on electronic items once installed, so you may want to consult a trained professional before purchasing. When working on your furnace, always shut off the power and close the gas valve. Remove the top cover panel. Many furnaces use a push lock or twist lock, but some furnaces will require a screwdriver or a socket wrench. If you trace the gas line up, the flame rollout switch will be on the front of the burner. In some furnaces, it'll be hidden behind a cover. Now, disconnect the wires. Next, unscrew and remove the flame rollout switch. Take the multimeter and set it to the lowest ohms of resistance. Now, touch the probes to each terminal. If the switch has continuity, then the multimeter will show 0 ohms. If the switch is open or faulty, the multimeter will show infinite resistance. If resetting doesn't close the switch, it will need to be replaced. Install the new flame rollout switch and secure it into place. Now reconnect the wires. Now, replace the upper cover. Next, open the gas valve. Now, turn on the power to your furnace. The furnace should be running normally. If you're still unsure what's causing the problem in your furnace, then watch our troubleshooting guide for a step-by-step breakdown. And there's a link to this in the description below. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. And if you need a part for that repair, then visit our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.